Welcome to this HMDC tutorial. Using the toolbar at the bottom of the screen, tap on the setup icon. The minimum and maximum speed range slider has two sliders. Putting the left slider from left to right will increase the locomotive's starting speed. Pulling the right slider from right to left will limit the locomotive's top speed. Putting the inertia acceleration slider from left to right will increase the time it takes for the locomotive to reach top speed. Pulling the inertia deceleration slider from left to right will increase the time it takes for the locomotive to slow its speed. There are three profiles to choose from, each of which allows play of six different sounds. Tap on the silhouette of your choosing. Steam, diesel, or electric. Switch back to the control screen. Tap on the running sounds icon to turn on locomotive running sounds. Please ensure that your device is not muted. The speed slider will affect the running sound emitting from your device. Tap on the other sound buttons to play some single play sounds through your device.